ओके, कंटिन्यूइंग विद द डिस्कशन रिगार्डिंग द फोर स्ट्रोक पेट्रोल इंजन, आफ्टर सक्शन स्ट्रोक व्हेन द एयर टू चार्ज मिक्सचर हैज बीन सक्ड इनसाइड द सिलेंडर व्हाइल पिस्टन वाज मूविंग फ्रॉम टीडीसी टू बीडीसी, देन कम्स योर सेकंड स्ट्रोक, दैट इज योर कंप्रेशन स्ट्रोक, एंड ड्यूरिंग द कंप्रेशन स्ट्रोक योर इनलेट एंड एग्जॉस्ट विल बोथ रिमेन क्लोज. द मिक्सचर इज कंप्रेस्ड ड्यूरिंग द नेक्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द रेवोल्यूशन ऑफ द क्रैंक from 2 to 1 because of the compression of the pressure and temperature of the mixture increases at the end of this stroke the spark plug produces the spark and ignites the mixture that is air to fuel mixture then after completion of the compression stroke the next stroke that's come into the in the action is your expansion of the power stroke during this stroke also both the valves remains closed and the gases expands forcing the piston from TDC to BDC and the, through the linear crank mechanism power is produced or power is generated and finally when after generation of the power then your exhaust valve opens and there comes into the action that is your exhaust stroke and the piston starts moving from BDC to TDC so your exhaust gases or burn down gases they are flowed out of the cylinder through this exhaust valve during this stroke. At the end of this stroke, the exhaust valve closes and the inlet valve gets opened again. This new cycle is again continued or starts and power generated continuously. So this was a simple working of the four stroke petrol engine and discussion regarding the all the four strokes in which there is a two revolutions of the crank and the four strokes of the piston. I will be drawing the diagram, PV diagram of the auto cycle in the blackboard and you will see in the coming lecture also. Now where application of four stroke engine is finded out, it finds the application in cars, in aeroplanes, in power generators and in motorcycles such as your vehicles that are you are using, that your Anyfields, your Activa, your new bikes that are coming nowadays. So we will be going through the PV diagram and it will be explained by in the blackboard. Verbally I cannot explain the diagram. So now moving ahead to the two-stroke petrol engine. In the two-stroke petrol engine, the difference is that the cycle is completed in one revolution of the crankshaft. Two-stroke petrol engine is very simple in construction and it's and working. In two-stroke engine, the two strokes, that is the suction and the compression process, are completed in the one stroke. In the upper movement of the piston and the expansion and the exhaust are completed in the second stroke, that is the downward movement of the piston. And one of the important process that is there in two stroke engine is the process of scavenging, in that the old charge is removed with the help of the transfer port. As we know that the shape of the piston is mounted, the reason is that if the new fresh charge comes and the old charge remains in the cylinder, so they will mix up and they will dilute because of the old mixture, that is the exhaust gases, it will dilute the fresh mixture, so it will be very difficult to generate the power. So process of scavenging is the removal of the gases which are present, exhaust gases from the cylinder, which after completion of the cycle. So working of all the process, suction, compression, power and exhaust is discussed as